हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम डॉक्टर अखिलेश सिंह। आई एम असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर एंड प्रोग्राम कोऑर्डिनेटर इन डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ टूरिज्म, उत्तराखंड, ओपन यूनिवर्सिटी, हल्द्वानी। टुडे वी विल अंडरस्टैंड द डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ ट्रैवल एजेंसीज, बट बिफोर स्टार्टिंग डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ ट्रैवल एजेंसीज, वी विल अंडरस्टैंड द मीनिंग ऑफ ट्रैवल एजेंसी। ए ट्रैवल एजेंसी इज द कंपनी और ऑफिस ऑफ ट्रैवल एजेंट वेयर ही सेल्स डिफरेंट कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ टूरिज्म or combined tour package to the tourists. These components are travel tickets, in which we include airline tickets, train tickets, bus tickets, metro tickets, etc. Then accommodation, in which we include any form of accommodation like hotel, resort, heritage hotel, etc. Then travel documents. In travel documents we include passport, visa, health certificate, in which a travel agent helps to the tourists. Then forex services, travel insurance services, etc. are the important components which are sold by travel agents to the customers. Now we will understand different types of travel agencies. The first important type of retail travel agency is retail travel agency. Retail travel agency is such kind of travel agency which directly sells its different components or complete tour package to the customer. Firstly, it buys these components from wholesale travel agency or from service provider or vendor. If it also operates as the wholesale travel agency, then it resells all these components or tour package to the customers. And before selling these components or package, it also includes some markup price or service charge, which are also earning sources of retail and wholesale travel agencies. Now we will understand the meaning of wholesale travel agency. A wholesale travel agency is such kind of travel agency which doesn't sell its tourism component or complete tour package to the tourist, but firstly it purchases different components in bulk from service provider or vendor, and after that it resells all these tourism components or tour package to the retail travel agency. Or sometimes it can also sells these tourism component or tour package directly to the customer if it also operates as the retail travel agent. So here we had discussed about retail travel agency and wholesale travel agencies, which are very common in travel agency field. But nowadays we can see the third very important kind of travel agency which are very popular nowadays, and millions are people using it because it is user friendly, offers a lot of discount to the customers. And this type of travel agency is known as online travel agency, virtual travel agency, or e-travel agency. In which we include such kind of travel agencies which sells these different tourism components or complete tour package to the tourists by online. In this we include Travel Guru, Make My Trip, lastminute.com. All these online travel agencies are some common example and important examples of online travel agency field. So here we had discussed about three important types of travel agencies. First one was retail travel agency, which directly sells its components or package directly to the customer. Then wholesale travel agency, which firstly purchases different components from service provider, then makes tour package, and then resells it to the retail travel agency. Finally, we discussed about online travel agencies or virtual travel agencies or e-travel agencies, which provides their services online by their websites, and which are also very common nowadays because it saves tourists time, money, and energy. So, dear students, today we had discussed about the important types of travel agencies. In our next video, we will discuss about any other topic. Thank you so much.